the United People's Freedom Alliance has decided not to protest against the participation of UN election monitors in the presidential poll that will be held on the 26th of January. The decision of the UPFA was conveyed to the Commissioner General of Elections, Dayanand Dissanayake, by the General Secretary of the party, Sushil Premchandra, today. But he informed the election commissioner that the UPFA will definitely protest if UN experts are visiting the island to monitor the presidential poll.